sand. We got moonlight on the sea. We got mangoes and bananas you can pick right off the tree. We got volleyball and ping pong and a lot of dandy games. What ain't we got? We ain't got dames. We get packages from home. We get movies, we get shows. We get snitches from our skipper and advice from Tokyo Rose. We get letters doused with perfume. We get dizzy from the smell. What? Nothing to put on a clean white suit for.
No clean white suit.
What we need, there is no substitute for.
No substitute at all.
There is nothing like a day. Lots of things in life are beautiful, but brother,
oh my brother,
there's one particular thing that is nothing whatsoever in any way, shape, or form like any other.
I like that shape of thing.
There is nothing like a dame, nothing in the world. There is nothing you can name that is anything like a dame. Nothing else is built the same. Nothing in the world has a soft and wavy brain like the silhouette of a name.
Nothing there is. There's nothing.
There's nothing.
There's absolutely nothing.
Absolutely nothing.
There is nothing like fame.
A day.
A dame ain't bright or completely free from flaws, or as faithful as a bird dog, or as kind as Santa Claus. No waste of time to worry over things that they have not. Be thankful for the things they've got. There is nothing you can name that is anything like a dame. Like a dame.
Nothing looks like a dame.
There are no drinks like a dame.
And nothing thinks like a dame.
Nothing acts like a dame.
Or attracts like a dame.
The real thing that's wrong with me and him that can't be cured by putting his hair from girl.
Like a dude.